virtually everywhere in the country from the federal government on down, the goal, stated goal of transportation policy and investment is to move as many cars as fast as possible. And that's the goal. Pedestrians are hardly considered. Bicyclists are hardly considered. So that law creates a culture and an environment of ill health.